Hi everyone, today in this video we'll see how you can connect a Bluetooth accessory to your Mi TV. So let's get started. So the Mi TV runs on Bluetooth. Even the remote is getting connected to the Mi TV through Bluetooth only. So if you wish to connect any Bluetooth headphone, so that you can avoid like music playing when someone else is also in the room and you want to watch the movie and they don't want to get disturbed, or you don't want to disturb them, then you can follow this option. So go to the settings. If you click on settings, there'll be an option called additional settings. Click on that. And after you click on that, you can come down. You can see an option called remotes and accessories, which is in last. If you click on that, there is an option to add accessory. So if you see, I have added an accessory of my headphones previously. So if you don't have initially, if you don't have any accessory added, only the Xiaomi RC will be there, that is the remote through which we are operating the TV. So if you click on add accessory, then it will be searching for the accessories. And if you enable pairing mode on your Bluetooth device, then it will start appearing here. So let me try to unpair one of my device and show it to you. So I'll click on this headphones and I'll click on unpair. Just click on OK. So now I am enabling add accessory, and at the same time I'm starting my Bluetooth device and enabling it in the pairing mode. So you can see the blue light, it says it's turned on. So you can see the device appearing here. So if I click on that, pairing is happening. But I found one thing difficult here. Even after the pairing is done, so if I try to connect it, so it got connected now. So you can see the boat rockers here and it is connected. So I'll try to play a video and you'll be noticing that the audio is not coming through this. So you can see the audio is coming from the Bluetooth device instead of that. So this way you can connect a Bluetooth device. So what I'll do is, now I'll disconnect the device. And you can see it is coming in a normal one now. So I'll just go back to the connect again. So I told you, right, I found an issue here. So if I try to turn on my Bluetooth device again and try to go to remote accessory and try to connect it, I don't find an option to connect it. One second. Yeah, it says connected. Okay, yeah, when I tried once it was not happening, but now it is getting connected. So maybe I have done it immediately, right? So that's why it's happening. But if I turn off my TV and do it in the start, it was not working as expected. So this is one issue which I have found. So if you have connected a device previously but it is not getting connected, then the only option which we have is go back to the additional, like go back to the settings, remote accessories, and click on this unpair and then reconnect it. So that is the way. So if you do not have to take this hassle, there's one option with Bluetooth transmitter. You can do this at a time, you can connect two devices, but through Mi default option you can only connect one device. Though it shows like it is connected with two devices, you can only listen to the latest connected device through this. Hope this video was helpful in understanding the process of how you can connect a Bluetooth headphones to Mi TV. Thanks a lot for watching this video. If you have any other queries related to this topic, then let me know through the comment section. I'll try to make a video and help you on that. Bye. Have a nice day. You say you wanna try, but you never do.